pro skater. Don't try this at home. Ever.
The news is dumb. Scratch that. It's really crap. And I know that there's gonna be people out there that are gonna be like, oh, Javon, we need the news to know what's going on.
Fuck you, buddy.
Fuck me?
No, not you. The guy behind you.
Fuck me?
Yeah, fuck you. Comedy. So I had, fucking cards to fucking, talk. So I've been extra lazy lately, and I don't want to, do this video. But I'm gonna do it anyways, and, fuck the cards. There have been some pretty interesting things going on lately in the news. For example, coronavirus, the thing that we've all been so scared of. I remember in March when they shut down my school, and I'm telling you, I couldn't be any happier. So after a month of a lot of bullshit and a lot of porn, I look out my window for the first time in ages, and I was just in awe. You guys know what I saw? I saw a guy running. So being the curious little turd that I am, I open the door and I step outside, and I just take it in. So what does this have to do with the news being crap, you say, behind your little phone or computer? I don't discriminate. What I'm trying to say is, whatever this before. After that day, I went outside enough to create a whole plot in my head to tell you guys that the Democrats created coronavirus to get distracted to go by this bullshit. My whole point is that the news is bullshit. It only capitalizes on negativity, or it just straight up just tries to scare the living shit out of you. 2 weeks ago, back when I was editing a video, I went on the Google homepage to get a picture. I saw like a post on the bottom from CNN saying there's a black hole and it's coming to Earth. What I think people just can't get over, not even get over, I just say they just can't grip the idea. At the end of the day, you are destined to die. Once you come out of your mama's asshole, you are destined to die. Could be today, could be tomorrow, next week, next year. It can happen anytime, and the news fucks with your brain. Speaking of fucking with your brain, let's give a quick shout out to our sponsor, Raid Shadow. No. Did you think I was a sellout? Look at you.
Look at you.
They keep sending news about coronavirus, riots, and a black man getting fucked by the police. They want you to be scared, and when you're scared, you keep coming back for more and more. The news tries to paint a picture that the world is horrible, like it's only violence and destruction, and the people who live in it are just as dumb. But they're wrong about the world. It isn't violent and destructive. The world is beautiful, and it is what you make it. And I just think that instead of watching the news and giving a fuck about the negative and fearful information that they're telling you, you just live life in the moment. Be grateful for what you have. Because at any second in your life, it can all be taken away. Just like that.